Erica. Shouldn't play with it. It's dangerous. Okay, are you ready? Mummy and I met many, many years ago in a place called Delphi House. She was a nurse, I was a doctor. At night, we'd tell each other stories. She'd tell me about the future. Wonderful things. Things only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly, who could stare into the fire and see the future. I used to tell her she was magic, just like the priestess. I think you're magic too. But you're gonna have to prove it. Pick your photograph. Pick your favorite. Close your eyes, focus your mind, and conjure the power of the ancient priestess. Now find your mom again. See if you can guess where your favorite is. Oh, disaster. Don't worry. I still think you're magic. She'll always be with you. Remember that. Even though she isn't here, she's still a part of you. If you could stare into the fire and see the future, what do you think you'd see?
Then it'll go. You should probably keep it.
Miss Mason, I'm Sergeant Blake, the lead investigator on this case. Can I see that? I promise I'll give it back. You draw this a lot.
It's Greek, isn't it? In Delphic Epsilon. Same as with your father.
How do you know that?
I read your father's file. I had to. The hand belonged to a Kal Jahar. You worked at Delphi House? I believe you visited there with your father.
This is about my father.
Your father's case was never solved.
I'm pretty sure there's a connection.
Did you know he co-founded Delphi House with this man, Lucian Flowers? We think Mr. Flowers might be a target too. We're keeping watch over at Delphi House. Protection detail. I'll be leading the investigation from there. Right now, it's the safest place for you too. They're probably out for a smoke. Wait here. I'll go check.
Thank you.
Erica. What are you doing? I told you to wait.
Sorry, I didn't want to wait in there by myself.
Come on, let's go back inside. Don't worry, we'll find someone to get you settled in. It'll be okay.
Someone's here. Okay. Gotta go. Bye.
Sergeant Blake. I called this afternoon. I'm supposed to meet a Dr. Ballard.
I can only apologize. We're all a bit nervous here. Sergeant Blake, I'm Rosa Ballard. I suppose you already know the Chief Inspector?
Sir, this is Erica Mason.
I'm sorry we're meeting in such difficult circumstances. Is there anything we can do to make you feel at home?
It's okay. I appreciate what everyone's doing.
Come on. I'll show you the way. I suppose you don't remember me. I worked with your father. I used to look after you when you were little.
I'm sorry, it was a long time ago.
Oh, it's okay. I was much prettier back then. Anyway, this is you. You might recognize it. Mr. Steinbeck, the night manager, will be downstairs if you need anything.
Look under the bed. Uncle Lucy got you something. It should keep you out of trouble. could have won. She's just like you.
Kirsty, I said you could help, but if you're going to be cleaning, I need to be here with you. No cleaning without supervision.
What?
Deathwish. Over here. Don't mind her, she's got emotional problems.
Hurry up and die, Hannah.
I'm doing my best.
What are you playing?
This. Aria for Delphi by, some guy. I don't know. I've never heard of him. Here. Take a seat, let me show you something. See this bit? It's simple, four notes. Bum, 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 bum. I'll do the rest.
She was trying to help.
Sergeant Blake's here. Needed in the main office.
Come in.
My God. Erica Mason. You look just like your mother. Last time we met, you could barely see over the desk. I'm Lucien Flowers. I set this place up with your father.
He gave me a doll when I was little.
I hope it was the right one. Did you sleep okay? I know the old place can take a bit of getting used to.
I have a question about my mother.
Ah, yes. Funny you should mention that. The night you arrived, it seems someone broke into the office to steal a look at our files. I don't wish to make you uncomfortable, but this is a hospital. Our patients are entitled to their privacy, no matter the circumstances.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Like I said, I don't wish to make you uncomfortable. Your mother had epilepsy. When she became pregnant, her condition grew worse. She was recommended bed rest and so resigned. She asked that we look after her until she came to term. You were born here, just down the hall. I know it's very difficult for you to be here, and it's not much, but I brought you something. It was your father's. Your mother gave it to him on their wedding day. I just kept hold of it.
Hey. Sorry about that. I was just getting an update from forensics.
Erica, it's extremely likely whoever killed your father killed Mr. Johar. There may be some other victims as well that we don't know about.
Am I in danger?
All we know for sure is that whoever killed Johar has taken an interest in you. Honestly, we don't have much to go on.
But Mr. Flowers has a suggestion. It might help you remember the face of your father's killer.
What are you asking?
It's like therapy. It was developed by your father. It's completely painless. Perfectly safe.
I can't. I'm sorry.
Erica, please. There are too many similarities with your father's case for it to be a coincidence.
If we can get a description, we can put an end to this.
I'm sorry. I can't.
It's okay, Erica. We understand.
Thank you.
Your mother told me this place was her whole life. She worked here, fell in love here, had you here. Later, she died here. I'm so sorry, Erica. I should have been there for you. I should have done more.
We're not related. It wasn't your responsibility.
Your father was my best friend. You're his only child. There's no excuse. I'm sorry. Come on. I want to show you something. We'll need these. Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite. They've always brought us luck.
Get off me! Leave me alone! Get off me!
Sorry. Sometimes the girls have difficult days.
But some of us like to keep it buried deep down inside.
Hannah, I didn't think you'd be up. This is Erica Mason. She'll be staying with us for a while.
Didn't I bleed all over you this morning?
I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume. Do you want to come?
Fuck off! What is wrong with you?
Well, you could always go hang out with Toby.
Actually, they're about to serve lunch. It's quite a spread. Why don't you go and grab yourself a bite and maybe meet some of the other girls?
Sure. Who doesn't love a good old soggy sandwich in the company of strangers?
Okay, perfume sounds good.
They used oleander at Delphi in ancient Greece, where they thought it gave the power of second sight. It was set on fire, the fumes inhaled. The priestess saw visions of the future.
That's a bit of a shame. They could have just soaked it and made one hell of a perfume.
I'd rather see the future than smell good.
Erica, can you get the matches out of the desk, please? Top left drawer.
Use my lighter.
Oh, my. You see that? That was me in a drop of sulfuric acid. Your dad was so angry. He kicked me out of the lab.
What did you do?
Your mum told him off. And he let me back in.
Well, I think it gives it character.
Yeah, that's what she said. You do the honours. Is wait.
Ugh.
Luckily for you girls, here's one I prepared earlier. Put that by your bed.
And I promise you the sweetest of dreams.
Jeez, finally. Get up. You've got mail and it looks expensive. What are you doing?
Erica got a present. It's a big one.
It's so pretty. Open it.
This is hideous.
Be careful.
Box was mailed yesterday. We're still trying to get a description of the sender. Here, take a look at this. That's Carl Steinbeck's place, the night manager. Got a team there now. He's missing.
Was it his? The skin?
It's not official. But it's the same tattoo.
Why did he have that symbol tattooed on his arm?
It used to be on a sign out front. It's from the Temple of Apollo at Delphi in Greece. Their motto was, "Know thyself." Your dad thought it would be good for us, too. After he died, we took the signs down, but Carl's tattoo remained.
And then there's this. Why send the doll?
I've had it since I was a little girl. But I left it at home when I came here.
We're gonna have to go back to your flat. I need you to have a look around. Make sure there's nothing else missing. and grab some extra clothes, whatever else you need. Looks like he might be here for a while. You okay there? I'll go check if the neighbors saw anything. Jesus. Stay there. Keep the door shut. Police! Open the door or the door will be forced open. The door is about to be forced open.
Don't. This is a crime scene. Carl Steinbeck is dead. Erica, no. Go back to your apartment. Keep the door shut and wait for me.
Thank you.
You killed Carl Steinbeck.
He had the mark. He was a threat to you. They all are. I know what you dream. I saw flowers falling in my sleep. Your mother saw it too. She's alive, Erica. Together, we can save her.
What happened? Come on, let's get you out of here.
Hey. There you are. Hey, you're being stalked by a psycho killer. Is that true? Hey, she's been after you since you were a kid.
You're sick.
Yeah. They're gonna shave off my hair and poke around my brain. But on the plus side, the drugs are great. I've been dreaming of flowers. Oleander falling from the sky. In the morning, when I looked in my hand and the
time to go.
In the bedside cabinet, in the box, I was holding them when I woke up.
Here we are. Ooh. Don't worry, I'll take good care of her.
She's not coming back. I've seen it before. Nosebleeds. The fits. She's dying. And no one's saying it, but you know it's true. Give me that. See them in my sleep. Pink petals falling.
Gone. We're just going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab. There's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
I don't know what I can tell you that you don't already know.
We just need you to confirm a few things. Nothing major.
Come on, then. Kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? Are we close? Is that her?
Yes, that's her.
Okay, good. What about this? We found it in her apartment. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
She knew my father.
I'm afraid it's not that simple.
Erica. The night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
We are investigating the possibility that there's been some mistake. We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body. Until then, we're working with the phone company to try and get a lead on that phone call.
You need some help?
No, I've got it. Blair, would you mind?
Corker residence. This is Sergeant Blake. Right away. I've got to go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
Okay. Be careful.
Erica, you okay? You're bleeding.
Google. I'll look after her. Bathroom's through there. Down the hall. Can't miss it.
Hello, Erica. Did you miss me?
You're dead.
Not yet. Not like the Chief Inspector or the others. Steinbeck, Johar, they were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
You're insane.
He gave them his daughter. His own flesh and blood. I'm here to protect you.
You've ruined my life.
Your father made me a monster. He took your mother and locked her away. He sold his soul to the devil and she was the price. There's another world beneath Delphi House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you. The locks are in the walls. Find one and see for yourself. There's an old farm out in the woods between here and Delphi House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy. Toby Newman. She's got a history. You should have seen it coming. You okay? Is there anything I can do?
You said she was dead. I saw her. She was right there.
I don't know what to tell you. There's someone buried in her grave. We have a team out there now. They'll run some tests and then we can be sure. Let's try and get some sleep. Be safe here, I promise you.
I just don't feel safe here.
It's okay. Just try and get some sleep. Are you sure she didn't say anything? Anything that could help us find her?
No. Nothing.
Downstairs if you need anything. She's up in her room. I did what I can, but she's not saying much.
Corker's dead. She was there. She must know more than she's telling.
She's pretty shaken. If it's an act, it's a good one.
They seek visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you. She's trapped, Erica. Join me. Together we can save her.
Show me how.
She would tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess marked with a butterfly.
What have you done to me?
With this, your father made it. He tested it on your mother. He tested it on you too. Breathe it in and I can make you do anything. It's how he brainwashed us and made us his slaves.
Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's family. They were her favorite.
I see them in my sleep. Pink petals falling.
I'm taking these to Dr. Ballard. We're making perfume.
What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
How much longer?
It doesn't matter. I know I'm a monster. I deserve to die. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you too. A girl to stare into the flames and see the future. You don't have to. You just need to believe in those who do. He was one of them. See for yourself. Your father convinced Lucien that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece. Your mother's alive, but she's fading. Without her, they're blind. They won't see us coming. We can end this. We can set her free. The medallion.
We can't let him live. He'll raise the alarm.
We need to kill the lights. Much time.
Erica, Jesus, I've been looking everywhere. What happened? Where did you go?
You need to go. She's here.
It's okay. There's no one here. It's just you and me.
need to move. You can't take any chances. You have to save your mother. You have to do whatever it takes. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.
You can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment.
Wake her up.
They're looking for you. They've found a body in the garden. I think you might be unwell.
Get out of here.
Tubes out.
Safe. Can you move? On your way out, did you see someone? A woman in a corridor?
No, there was just a policeman. Someone shot him. You should go. I'll get her out. We'll wait for you.
Thank you.
What's happened? It's me. Please. Put the gun down. Whatever's happened, whatever's the matter, we can work it out. I promise. That's it. Just talk to me. Whatever you think is happening here, we can work this out.
I'm with Green. She said she told me everything.
Erica. Lee Green is dead. She died years ago. You have to stop this. You have to put the gun down. I think you might be sick. I think you need help.
You're not helping them. You're making them sick. You're killing them.
This is a hospital. We help people. We keep them safe. We make them better. You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
She was at the barn. She told me things about my father, about you. She said my mother was alive.
I know that's what you want. I know there's nothing you wouldn't do to make that real. But it's impossible. She's gone. This fantasy, you have to let it go. If you hold on to it, you will lose yourself forever. Please. In your head, it's a fantasy.
find me.